The National Football Foundation revealed their 2015 College Football Hall of Fame class, and it's a major honor in more than one way for one inductee. Millsaps alum Sean Brewer, one of the top defensive linemen in Division III history, part of that 17-man class. He starred for the majors between 1989 and 1992. He is the first player from Millsaps to ever be inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame. I can tell you about how awesome he was, but who am I? Let's let a pro do it.
Sean Brewer holds a distinction as the only D lineman in Division III history to have earned first-team All-America honors three times, and twice was a Southern Collegiate Athletic Conference Defensive Player of the Year.
It's an honor also to know that the guys that perform on the biggest stages on Saturday also remember those, so many of us that perform every Saturday on smaller stages across the country as well. So just real honor.
Brewer, currently an administrator at Rosa Scott High in Madison. He's Millsaps' all-time leading solo tackler and has the most career sacks. Brewer and the rest of the class will be officially inducted on December 8th at a banquet dinner in New York City.